And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica Below Zero. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Awesome. Let's get into it. So, I'm just down here farming. I've got the storage module I made. And I have a feeling that we're about to come across a quest item. So, explore this cave. I was just looking for rubies. What's the original goal? Hey, look, it's my ruby. Chilling here for a minute. Where you got me, come. Look out the ruby. Give me that ruby.
Didn't I tell you to stay away?
From what? I don't even know who you are.
Marguerite Maida's the name. You're on my turf.
Great. Can I come in and warm up?
What part of go away do you not understand, Altera? Nice.
I'm not with Altera.
New technology acquired.
Thank you.
told you to stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu. I'm looking for information about my sister Sam. I think you might have crossed paths.
Bull crap. I suggest you take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. If you're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barging into my sea base? Maybe once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. There's some junk on that table that might help. I couldn't get it to work. That far out to sea, swimming back for land wasn't an option. I'd die from exhaustion long before I made it to shore. All I could do was survive long enough to wash up somewhere. I felt a suction, and suddenly, there were vast jaws rising out of the water towards me. It had taken hours for the Reaper's corpse to float to the surface. Using the knife, I clambered up her flank and got a perch on top. I figured she'd float for a few days at least, enough for me to catch my breath. But would she sink before or after I died of thirst? I had a knife, a repair tool, and 3 liters of water. At least I wasn't gonna die of exhaustion. Now, those Reapers, they're practically all muscle, but there's some fat in there. I was able to keep warm and drink the water, and I didn't have much. But I had that repair tool, so I had a spark. It took a week to light that first fire. And I know more about the burning properties of Reaper fat than I ever cared to. I had to ration fires, but as they burned, I could smoke meat that I carved out of the beast's rib cage.
should have brought me another module. Like an extra storage area. So I can just grab everything down here and bring it up.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Dedicating myself to just get lithium and crystal stuff. Rising temperatures detected in mineral-rich fissure below.
Mostly after red crystal, and lithium. Lithium's constant pain. I did the pink outline stuff so I could see where stuff is easier. That's all it really does. Stands out.
There I was, 500 meters below sea level. Chunks of the sea base sank around me. One hand gripped the monster scales. The other was clamped around the shard of metal I'd lodged into her eye socket. A Reaper. Wounded, maybe, but still deadly. I'd already taken out one eye. I damn near carved out the other. We were headed for the void at the crater's edge. Blinded, she was spiraling deeper. I had a choice. Hold on, or let go. I clung for dear life as she took us deeper. I had 1 minute of air in the tank. Back then, I could go another 3 with what I had in my lungs. So I had 4 minutes to kill the Reaper, minus a few to get back to the surface. It ain't that I like killing folk. It's just sometimes what you need is on the inside of someone else's ribcage. I killed that beautiful, terrifying creature, and I made for the surface. When I caught my breath, I realized we'd come further than I thought. I was surrounded by watery void, just me and ocean. Nothing else. Imagine if I didn't have the pressure module. I just want to see what this is. It's titanium. Still not enough interest. Alright.
Zero module. I can't grab it. We'll explore this realm, but I'm pretty sure I might have to come back here just for that blue crystal that won't let me pick up.
Proceed with caution. A Leviathan class creature is near.
Probably somewhere I shouldn't be right now. Yep, I am definitely somewhere I should not be. Let's just get the fudge out of here. Yep, we are definitely not ready for that. Questions, but that is a hell no right now. That'd be a nope. Why have Esther batteries? Because otherwise we'd be in deep crap. Why? It's kind of hard to operate a sea truck or anything without Esther battery backups. Okay, we've already cleaned this out. Get out for that one room. Give me. Oh, I'll take the gold. What is? Out of here. The sea truck's full. Pretty much. Didn't go in the same way we came out of, but you know what? I'm settled for it. I gotta figure which way's home. That was a fun adventure, I think. Accessible. Yeah, that's doable. All right. I like how it tells you what the status is. Man, does that drain some energy. May have to put some more solar panels up. It's a winter wonderland. Alright, let's change the battery on this. darker up there. So eventually I'll build another one of these, and I'm just going to have that one for plants. I still got to figure out how to plant plants underneath the water. I'm guessing I need to go find the blueprint for planting plants underwater. I have no idea. Stuff around. Makes more sense to have this right next to each other. Put that there. Put that there. Still draining energy. We are going to have to add more solar panels. Just so we have extra cap of energy. Huh. 4.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yeah, it sounds like dangerous weather coming. There we go, no energy drain no more. Alright, so I think next time I'm going to go and get the resources to make the prawn suit, because we clearly need to bring that down there with us to get that kenonite in order to make that module. Yay, joy. It's always something. Anyways, I hope everyone enjoyed this video of me doing some Subnautica Below Zero gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next video.